without wasting much time, we'll start, and I want to call Mr. Ajay Bagaria to come here and introduce our chief guest, welcome her, and then we start with the event. Ajay sir.
You speak about sticking to time. Let me tell you, in DB College, nothing goes in time. That's been my experience when I was in school. And we deliberately deleted because the guests that we've invited are part of the Old Daily Association. We don't expect them to come on time. That's the reason we were a bit delayed. I will not apologize for it, because that's the way we are made. We have our chief guest, Mrs. Amita Singhji. She actually needs no introduction. She's been the ace badminton player of India for a number of years together. She's been a bronze medalist of the Asian Games, if I correctly remember. And she's been a renowned politician. She's been an MLA 5 times from Uttar Pradesh. She's been a minister. So all probable cross-sections of work, job, responsibility she's been through. She also runs about 12 schools. She has 12 schools of her own in Amethi, Uttar Pradesh. So she knows what education is all about. Now, without taking much of your time, I'll invite Pipal, our ODA president, to welcome the chief guest, the principal, and the board of governors.
Corner store of the cultural.
When you talk about the relics of Indian College, you talk about
no.
So, ma'am, for coming here, can I invite for the lamp lighting, chief guest, the principal, sir, your board member here, and Kripal and Pradeep, please.
Bacche bhi hai.
Sir,
aap kare.
Just.
Aap kare. You know, if you can have a look at the, that's the coat of arms of Daly College. You can have a look at what's written on the envelope. That's the logo of Daly College, which reads Gyan Mein Shakti. And since you're an active politician,
the thing which is there
at the main building.
The governors, President, Old Daly and Association, Mr. Kripal Singhji, esteemed members of the faculty, Dalians, Old Dalians, ladies and gentlemen. It is not the first time that I visit Indore. In fact, I have been here a number of times. But it is the first time that I enter the premises of the Daly College. The sprawling lawns and the overpowering structures, everything that I have heard of truly is a reality. About Daly College, hear about Daly College, you associate it spontaneously with 3 G's, grandeur, glamour, and glory. But when you actually delve into it, I've spent very little time this afternoon, and I was asking Neeraji whether he would give me some time tomorrow. And as I said, if you delve into it a little more, certainly, I think there are 3 E's which come up, and that is eminence, excellence, and empowerment. It has been a great honor for me today to be invited here for this evening. And in fact, I almost thought I may not make it, because we did have a huge function in Delhi last evening, where we had eminent speakers from the Congress speaking on whether India needs to be redefined. But anyway, I'm very glad to be part of this evening. And as much to say, when I have been around the institution today, I have not got the opportunity to interact with faculty or students. But whatever I can see certainly makes me feel that there is a lot that one can take back. Since I am also associated with education, I was education minister as well, and I do believe that there is a lot of sharing of knowledge that can be done within between institutions. I would love to see what are the other activities that go on here, and I think Uttar Pradesh would benefit from what Daly College has to give. Yes, your alumni, whether it is Kariappa, whether it is Dr. Ranawat or Digvijay Singh, I think you have spread out into all walks of life, not only within the country, but even outside the country. I do not think that this is very opportune for me to be speaking long, as much as you are keen on watching the evening. Me too, I'm here for this evening of entertainment, and I would like to thank all of you for having given me this honor of being here, and I look forward to being with you many a time again. Thank you so much.
Remarkable speech, ma'am. One is that despite being an educationist, you spoke very little. I don't know, you managed that. And the second thing which really struck me very hard was you addressed our president as Kripal Singh. I don't know when has he heard this expression for him for last time, how many years? So that means a clap for him. This came by not clap. He has been nomenclatured Dayalu Kripalu by the entire World Indian Association. I would call him Kripal Singh. He is quite a president. So, anyway, thank you, Faruk.
Thanks a lot for your kind words for the school, for the campus, for all of us. Thank you so much. And again, Kripal Singh ji for sure. Now, I think let's begin the show. We'll start with something interesting. You all would have heard the Pied Piper story sometime in your life. The Pied Piper of Hamelin. Okay, now this Pied Piper had the insane ability to play some melodious tunes on his pipe, and mice and children both used to follow him. I'm proud to say we have our own Pied Piper sitting right behind here, who's been playing amazing melodies on his flute for the past 43 years in Daly College. As a junior school student, as a senior school student, as an old alien, as a mentor. So that's Paresh Gupta for you. This year is special. This year we have another old alien, Piyush Mendobra, who's been playing for 38 years in this campus, again in the same manner. We also have Neil Jain, who's been playing for 37 years, again in the same manner. So you can see how much dedication these people have. One more interesting thing about the orchestra today is we have two father-son pairs who are going to perform together. So there's Paresh Gupta's son, Paritosh, Piyush Mendobra's son, again Paritosh, and they'll be performing. So you all know, sir, that if you want your child to perform well in music, name him Paritosh. It's simple. So I think without wasting any more time, let's start with the show. Imandari se bajana bhai log. Thank you. this awesome. Wasn't this awesome? This was beautiful. Okay, now let me introduce them. I don't think I need to see anything to introduce them. Starting from my left, we really thank some staff. Okay, we have to thank them. Abhijit Sate sir on the tabla. Manoj Bhagwa sir on the sitar, you were awesome. Ibrahim sir, you've always been there for us. We want to thank Nagle sir for all the restless arrangement. Coming back to my team. Okay, so we would start with Paritosh Gupta. Paritosh Gupta here. Can you raise your hand, please? Paresh Gupta. I don't need to say the father son duo here. Similarly, we have Neel Jain sir, Piyush Mandora, Paritosh Mandora, Deepak Patel, Shweta Verma, Chiranjeev Vadmani. Give them a big round of applause, please. I miss Ram. Oh, sorry. Hey, Ram. Ram Verma. It's about fun, frolic, dhoom, masti, pagalpan, chichorapan in case I can use that word, and immense dhoom dhamaka while practicing is what these guys have done, the team which is coming next, okay? So it's like a bunch of 11 happy-go-lucky people. You put them in one room and you ask them to prepare and act and perform and practice, and this is what comes out. It's about super excited people ranging from the 1977 batch till the 2014 batch. This gang has immense fun in preparing this act, okay? First time, we have, again interesting, we have two real life husband wives performing together on stage for you. I'm not pointing at anything here. And these people have put together a show which is pure pagalpan. It is like a Rohit Shetty movie, it's like a Govinda movie, it's like, you know, something which doesn't have a sir, pair, heart, paw, anything, but it's there. And, you know, Dr. Manish Patel, his wife, Dr. Hema Patel, they get together, they get some lot of people together. You have somebody called Akanksha Vadwani, everybody knows Akanksha Vadwani because she's been performing all the while. This girl was not well. Till morning she wasn't even able to walk here. And right now she's standing, she's going to perform for you. So give her a round of applause at least for this time. The act is about a gadha. It's a donkey act. And it's very well written, it's interestingly performed, and I think you guys are going to like it. I think we'll start in a couple of moments now. Are we ready, guys?
Yeah. खुल के कहो, बोलने में कोई प्रतिबंध थोड़ी ना है। क्या गधा होकर भी घर वापस नहीं आया? कुछ बोल के गया था क्या?
डेली कॉलेज गए हो?
नाम सुना है, देखा नहीं।
अरे पर टी-शर्ट तो डेली कॉलेज के।
हाँ?
अरे आप क्या बात कर रही है सबके सामने? मैं तो वो डेली कॉलेज का धोबी हूँ। किसी टीचर या बच्चे की टी-शर्ट पहन लिए, कल वापस कर दूंगा।
डेली कॉलेज के समोसे बड़े प्रभावशाली हैं। दोनों पति पत्नी समोसों का सेवन करो, खूब कृपा बरसे। परंतु ध्यान रहे, इस बार पड़ोसन के साथ नहीं खाना।
स्वामी जी, दो चार समोसे तो खा लूंगा, ट्रिपलेट तो हो ही जाएंगे मुझे।
ट्रिपलेट पैसे जमा करा देगा ठीक है।
अरे वो दो बना दे।
बाबा जी सफलता मिलते मिलते रुक जाती है, बने बनाए काम अटक जाते हैं। बाबा जी कृपा कहाँ रुकी है, कुछ तो बताइए बाबा जी।
अब मैं जो प्रश्न पूछूंगा उसका जवाब केवल हाँ या ना मिले।
पूछिए।
बने बनाए काम बिगड़ जाते हैं।
हाँ।
सफलता मिलते मिलते रह जाती है।
हाँ हाँ।
नाटक देखती हो?
हाँ हाँ बहुत देखते।
टिकट खरीदती हो?
और ये टिकट तो नहीं खरीदते, इन्हीं लोगों को देखिए, इन्होंने कौन सा टिकट खरीदा है भाई बताओ, टिकट नहीं खरीदते।
कृपा यहीं रुकी है।
अच्छा।
इस शहर के सैकड़ों नागरिकों की कृपा यहीं रुकी है। जाकर टिकट देख लेकर नाटक देखना शुरू करो, जीवन में सफलता मिलती ही चली जाएगी।
जी बाबा जी।
प्रणाम बाबा जी। प्रणाम बाबा जी। बाबा जी राम कटोरी भुवन है, इनका एक गधा खो गया है, और बाबा जी वो कोई मामूली सा गधा नहीं है, बोलने वाला गधा है, इंसानों की तरह बोलने वाला। आप कृपा करें इनका गधा मिल जाए, चार दिन से परेशान है।
अभी तक तो आदमी ही गधे की तरह बोलते थे, अब गधे भी आज इंसान की तरह बोलने लगे।
हाँ बाबा जी, मेरा ऐसा ही बोलने वाला बुद्धिमान गधा कहीं खो गया बाबा जी।
अरे तो हमारे आश्रम में देख लो, बहुत गधे हैं, तुम्हारा मिल जाए वहाँ तो ले जाना।
अरे बाबा जी, आश्रम के घर मार कहीं ना मिला मेरा।
तो थिएटर और मॉल में क्यों ढूंढ रही हो? गधा है तो स्कूल में ढूंढो, इतना बड़ा स्कूल है, जरूर मिल जाएगा।
कहीं ऐसा तो नहीं कि इनका गधा मुंबई चला गया हो, फिल्मों में काम करने के लिए? इनका गधा मुंबई नहीं जा सकता, उसको एक्टिंग ही नहीं आती है।
अरे तो मुंबई में जो है उनको कौन सी एक्टिंग आती है? अच्छा अब हम अपने गधों को ढूंढते हैं, तुम अपने गधों पर।
This morning, when I got up at night, I suppose, then I realized that I'm not in India. I'm in Thailand, doing meditation. Smell to Alimeko. तुम्हारी बदबू से मैं वाकिफ हूं, मुझे खुशबू आ रही है, खुशबू। हाँ, मुझे वोटर्स की खुशबू आ रही है, मेरे वोटर्स ये रहे, कौन ही है?
सब जगह खदे ही खदे न चलाइए।
तालियां तालियां।
कोई वजह
अरे वाह इतनी खूबियों वाला खदा फिर भी राजनीति में नहीं आ रहा ये जितनी खूबियां आपने बताई है ये तो राजनीति में इनकी तो परफेक्ट पोजीशन है क्योंकि जो ये करते हैं उनकी तो बल्ले बल्ले
अरे पर नेताजी मेरे गधे को मौका देगा कौन
अरे देंगे ये बुद्धिमान लोग देंगे
देंगे
वर्षों से देते आ रहे अभी भी देंगे
अरे नेताजी तंगे हो जाएंगे तंगे
नहीं 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 खदों के राज्य में कभी तंगे नहीं हो सकते दंगे कराना तो बुद्धू जी भी लोगों का काम है तालियां तालियां
तालियां
तालियां लेकिन लेकिन कुछ नहीं अगर एक बार उस गधे को दो बूंद सत्ता की मिल जाए तो अरबी घोड़ा भी उसके सामने पिट्टी लगेगा
बहुत बढ़िया तो ऐसा करिए आपका जब खदा मिल जाए आपको तो आप उसे पूछिएगा कि वो राजनीति में आना चाहेगा
अरे पर पहले ढूंढिए तो सही जब मिल जाएगा तो पूछ लूंगी
ठीक है चलिए सेकंडली कहाँ चलना है आप हमें नेक्स्ट बुद्धिमानों की पर वहां की स्क्रिप्ट का है मेरे पास क्या बोलूंगा मैं ये तो सुबह घिस गई हाँ ये आपने बहुत बढ़िया बात करी है बहुत बढ़िया चलिए हम चलते वहां पर
हाँ जब तक मेरा गधा नहीं मिल जाता अगर वोट चाहिए तो कहीं मत जाइए पहले हमारा गधा मिलवाइए
आप एक बार मेरी सरकार बनवा दीजिए एक बार फिर आप उम्मीद पर एक दो तीन चार पांच छह सात आठ नौ दसवें दिन आपका खदा आपके पास ही होगा तालियां 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 एक घंटे के जैसा हो
अच्छा लग रहा है अरे मैं तो बहुत खुश हूँ घर पर जब वो ये इतनी चिल्लाती थी गधा 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 मुझे तो समझ में नहीं आता था कि वो मुझे बुला रही है कि वो गधे को मैं तो चाहता हूँ कि वो घर लौट के ही नहीं आए
ध्यान से देखिए इस आदमी को क्या घड़े को गायब करने में बात का हाथ तो नहीं माता जी आप बताइए
डेली कॉलेज की अर्णव गोस्वामी है
चलिए चलते हैं वापस गधे को ढूंढने
अरे राम कटोरी कोवन, क्या तुम्हारा कोई गधा घूम गया?
हाँ हाँ भैया देखा।
अरे नहीं भैया, सुना है किसी लड़की के साथ भाग गया।
क्या बात कर रहे हो, बड़ा चरित्रवान है मेरा गधा।
तो क्या चरित्रवान लोगों की शादी नहीं होती? वो लड़कियों के चक्करों में नहीं घूमते? मुझे तो लग रहा है ये गधे कहीं पाकिस्तान का तो हाथ नहीं है इसमें। अरे नहीं नहीं भाई साहब, पाकिस्तान को हिंदुस्तानी गधों की बिल्कुल जरूरत है। उसके पास तो खुद की गधों की फौज है, फौज। तो फिर चीन, चीन वाले इसको चुरा ले गए होंगे। नहीं नहीं भैया, चीन चीन को भगवान पे के बनाए गधों पे बिल्कुल भरोसा नहीं। वो खुद के गधे बनाते हैं, सस्ते सुंदर और बिकाऊ, चले तो चांद तक नहीं तो रात तक। अरे बन मेरी महबूबा, मैं गधा बन जाऊंगा, बन जा तू मेरी रानी, मैं गधे की तरह गाऊंगा। थैंक यू थैंक यू। पर बेटी वो तो एक गधा है, गधा।
अरे बाबूजी, वो देखो मेरा सामान उठाएगा, बुद्धि नहीं लगाएगा, सब मेरा कहना मानेगा।
अरे मैडम, आप एक मौका तो दीजिए, हम सामान के साथ आपको भी उठाएंगे और दिमाग बिल्कुल नहीं लगेगा। उर्वशी बेटी, तुमने उस गधे में देखा क्या कि तुम उस पे फिदा हो गई?
अरे बाबूजी, इससे बड़ी क्वालिफिकेशन क्या है गधे की? और आजकल अच्छे पति नौकर अब मिलके काम करते हैं, जो मिलते हैं उनके तो नखरे ही अलग होते हैं।
बेटी बेटी, तू उसके साथ रहेगी कैसे? उसकी आवाज तो बहुत कर्कश है।
अरे बाबूजी, आपको लगती है कर्कश? मेरे
उर्वशी उर्वशी देखी दीजी, उर्वशी चार दिन की चांदनी, भूल गधे की फैंटसी।
चार दिन से आपका बेटा गायब है और आप यहाँ उर्वशी उर्वशी दे रही है। शेम ऑन यू माता जी, शेम ऑन यू माता जी। अरे शर्म करो माता जी। हेलो जी, जी प्रियंका चोपड़ा की मासी की बुआ बोल रही है। प्रियंका चोपड़ा जोधपुर में।
अच्छा
जी, प्रियंका चोपड़ा आपके घर से शादी की।
क्या गधा नुमा परफॉर्मेंस था, मजा आ गया। लाइट जला दो भाई, इनका इंट्रोडक्शन कराना सबका। ओके, सो वी नीड टू इंट्रोड्यूस दिस टीम। वी स्टार्ट विद पूजा केटॉन ठक्कर, केटॉन्स वाइफ, मिसेस ईला भार्गव, मिस्टर दीपक भार्गव फ्रॉम 77 बैच, हस्बैंड वाइफ। वी हैव निखिल जैन 1998 बैच। We have Shashank Gupta from again 1998 batch. We have Urvashi Kunal Kaslewal, Kunal's wife, 98 batch, Kunal. Vaibhav Dua, 99 batch. Akanksha Vadwani, 2014, the youngest of the lot. Mrs. Dr. Mrs. Hema Patel, Dr. Manish Patel, directing, acting, creating this whole show. And Smriti Gupta,
for the super performance. Give them a big hand, please. Divya Gupta, Dr. Divya Gupta. She was the one behind this play, but she's not here somehow. But special mention to her, give her a big round of applause. Okay, now I have to do something which I'm very, very proud of. I'm feeling extremely lucky to start this. This is about a facilitation to a great teacher, okay? Serious stuff. A great teacher is someone who handholds their students through the journey of school and beyond that too. Someone who becomes a confidant, someone whom the students can trust and put their faith. A teacher who believes in learning with the students, and a teacher is somebody who believes in learning for the students. We have been lucky to have such gurus whom we can really look up to. Today, on behalf of the Old Indians Association and the Cultural Committee, I feel extremely lucky to facilitate my economics teacher, my class teacher, and my all-time favorite teacher, Mrs. Asma Ansari. Give her a big round of applause, please. I'm sure all the students sitting behind, everybody loves her. Little bit about her, I don't know, nobody to say anything about her, but yeah, still. She joined the Daly College in the year 1992. She's been there for all of us since then, ever. Every day, every minute she's been there for us. She's now playing so many roles. She's a Dean CIE Placements. She's the Dean for In-Service Training CIE. She's the Career Counselor. She's heading DCLAN, Quizzing Juniors, Examinations for CIE, Syllabus Coverage, and whatnot. She's also in charge of the Students' International Exchanges. And the list goes on and on and on. Also, she happens to be the better half of our beloved Vice Principal, Mr. Ahmed Ansari. Give it for him, who's always been there for us. In fact, she's the stricter half of the couple that we know. Everybody could agree there. She was honored with the Lifetime Achievement Award for Career Counseling by the prestigious Institute of Career Studies. That's huge. That's big. Can I please call upon our chief guest, principal, board of governors, everybody's already here, Kripal, Pratik, please facilitate her. They're all already here. I need a standing ovation for her, please.